You have unlocked my lab. Impressive. It is safe here. They are afraid. They will not come here. The snake binds them, prevents them from linking. I take no pleasure in what they have endured here. But I had to learn. Did you know that you aid the creatures, the Bahro, as you move the slates? Did Yisha tell you that? Did you know that the full power of the Bahro is restrained by the tablet? Did Yisha tell you that? Did you know that they will not come near anything with the symbol of the snake? Did you know that the tablet that Yisha told you not to give her controls them? Did she tell you that? I have learned. They are terrifying creatures if not controlled. Go to the top of my refuge, up there. Seal this refuge. And you can climb. Thank you. No one understands these creatures as I do. I see you doubt that. No one has learned their language as I have. Do you question that as well? What other doubts has she placed in your mind? I have opened my age, my mind, and my understanding, and yet still, you question my motives. I only hope the knowledge I have gained will save you and me in the end. Why do I pace? I'm afraid. I fear what you'll choose in the end. I hesitate to tell you this, to add to your burden, but I must. There is another option in the end. The Myst book. It lies locked on the desk where you began in Kabir. Yisha will not go there. She's grown to detest that island, so the tablet would be safe from her hunger for it. Be alert. A choice awaits. Do not let your feelings of doubt, perhaps even of me, cloud your reason.